When people talk about determination, they most likely talk about this year's 8th place finisher in UARA points. Originally from New Jersey, his family moved to North Carolina to pursue a career in racing. No, he might not have had the best of luck or the best results in 2012, but his team and his family gave just as much effort as anyone else's. In an economy where sponsors are hard to come by, they forged relationships with multiple organizations to help fund the team's racing endeavors. The driver, he did his part too, coming home with a pair of top 10 finishes while learning the quirks of each track on the UARA STARS Tour. No matter how the previous race ended up, they always kept smiling and were always at the next event. Please welcome to the stage the 8th place finisher in 2012 UARA STARS points from Mooresville, North Carolina, the driver of the number 20 Ultimate Turf Chevrolet, Cory Joyce.
Present you with a check for $1,500 as a reward for your 8th place point finish. Congratulations.
Well, again, I got to thank you, UARA, here. Everyone that came out tonight also, my friends, my family, Ultimate Turf, Land Air Sea, Kabang Energy. They've been behind me this whole year. We started out a little rough here, like I said, came to Newport and ended up in a big wreck there, so we had to get the car together in a week there, and Ultimate Turf came on board and helped us out, and everyone always likes to see more cars on the racetrack, so, you know, sponsors, we couldn't do it without you guys and friends and family, you know, taking the motor out late at night to early in the morning, you know, so can't do it without everyone out here, and I really do appreciate it, guys. Thank you.